Right now, the Tybee Island police, they are searching for a suspect who started a fire in a local bar, causing the damage that you see right there. Police are considering this possible arson. It happened at the sandbar during the Labor Day holiday. Firefighters responded to a fire in the bathroom and discovered that it was intentionally set. If you have any information about this, you're asked to call the police.